give it, or even sauterne wine, and that gives it a very its own unique flavour. So Glenmorangie whiskey, made here.